peace, shalom. My name is my brother E. I'd like to welcome you back to another daily post of God's ministry. Just give me a little bit with the Holy Spirit to minister to me as I minister to you. As I listen to Marvin Sapp, very good gospel singer. He has a lot of good songs that I played that brought me through some rough times that inspired and lifted my spirit up. So, you know, usually when I need inspiration, when I need something to build me back up, I listen to gospel music, a music that's encouraging and lifting towards what I've been through in life. This is one of the gospel singers that I enjoy listening to when I need the inspiration. And when I feel Abba's talking to me, I really feel sometimes things just open up in a way that hasn't opened up through different cycles that I go through in life. Whatever season I'm in, whatever cycle in the season I'm in, the music speaks to me. And I guess I'm going a little bit in through the message, because Abba wanted me to express, I'm sorry guys, let me just go, because the Holy Spirit is telling me just to go in. I'll do a little prayer a little bit, maybe afterwards the Holy Spirit tells me to. But there's different things that we need: encouragement, people, situations, music, things that causes us to be strengthened during the times that we're going through. Whether it's sadness or depression, whether it's you're upset, whether it's you're frustrated, you want to scream and just scream at the world for everything you've been through. There's different things that are triggers that it's anointed that takes away the pressure, the stress, the worries off your mind. Abba wants you to ask him to guide you to some music, to people to listen to, even prophetic speakers other than God's ministry. Ask him through the power of the Holy Spirit to guide him to your children, because sometimes some messages are not for me to say, and I have to humble myself and let other people speak Abba's message. So ask through the power of the Holy Spirit if there's other people, prophetic speaking people who is with Abba. Ask to be guided to them, because they may have a message in part that I'm giving that may put the cherry on the top of what I'm saying today. Because we are the body of Christ, whether we don't know each other or know each other, or we may skim through different channels and we see different people with prophetic gifts and we see them operate, but we don't say hi, we don't say nothing, we just, okay, you know, whether he or she. So Abba wants you to ask through the power of the Holy Spirit to minister to you, to find good prophetic speaking people, even pastors, and to discern through the Spirit. And that's a must, he said. So I'm going to go into the prayer real quick. Father, in the name of Yeshua, I thank you for this day. This is the day that you have made. Let us all rejoice and be glad in it. Father, I ask that you release your joy into the minds and hearts of the listeners. Father, I pray for the peace that surpasses understanding. We all looking for that peace, the tangible peace that where it brings tears of joy, knowing that we finally have peace. To anybody who's going through any mental health situations, spiritual attacks in the mind, Father, I ask that you release the peace that surpasses all understanding to guard the hearts and minds of the listeners, those under the sound of my voice, to bring a bastion, a protection, a shield around the person's mind, to protect them from the enemy who's attacking their mind, to protect them from the enemy who's planting seeds in their mind. Father, I ask you through the sound of my voice to uproot every seed planted by the enemy in your children's mind under the sound of my voice. I pray that just the same way Yeshua HaMashiach cursed the fig tree so it cannot grow because it didn't provide good nourishment and sustenance for him, I curse that seed and I curse it that it dies and withers away right now under the sound of my voice. Anything that the enemy has planted and plotted in your children under the sound of my voice, I I curse it to dry it out so it can never grow, never manifest, never bear fruit in your children's life on the other side of my voice. Father, I speak healing. I speak healing into your children right now. I speak peace. I speak love. I speak upliftment and encouragement under the sound of my voice to your children, so your children can be blessed with all the goodness that you represent, Father. I pray that your children have the strength to praise you, to rebuke sins, iniquities, and transgressions. I pray that your children have the love in their heart, the compassion to understand Christ and what he has done, your only begotten Son, what he has done on the cross for us. I ask that you give your children the compassion and the love in their heart, so in turn they could give their family, children, loved ones, and those who are in need of compassion and love. Father, it's all about love. It's all about love. For us to know you is to know true love, Father. For us to know Yeshua is to know true love. I ask that under the sound of my voice, that all those who listen and experience that true love, that true love that brings shout and joy, that true love that would cause old people to lift up and praise you right now, to cause the young to turn their necks back to you, back to hearing the word, back to understanding the word of who you are, Father. I pray that these words bring nourishment, that you send other people to water these words, Father, to water these words in your children, these seeds that I'm planting, that you send other children that are of you, who is holy, righteous, to water these words, Father, so these words could grow in your children's lives. Father, I pray for protection. And in Psalms 91, you said there are angels sent forth to guard those concerning your children. I ask that you loosen those angels to guard your children, to protect them from physical harm, spiritual harm, protect them from witchcraft, sorcery, black magic, satanic forces, influence, protect them from the spirit of Antichrist, protect them from low-level forces, low-level spirits, and every spirit that's an abomination to the kingdom of the Heavenly Father. Father, I pray that these prayers are answered. I have faith in you that these prayers are answered. And I ask that you shower your children with blessings on the sound of my voice. Blessings that will turn people back to you. Blessings that will cause people that want to change to be righteous and holy before you. I pray that you release blessings and smite your children with blessings, with good blessings, beyond anything they can imagine, so they can continuously to serve you because they know your goodness, they know your grace and your love and your mercy. Father, I pray that you release this right now under the sound of my voice. Father, I pray that it brings upliftment and joy. I pray that people receive the phone calls that they need to receive, that talks about opportunities and blessings, a job, a home, housing, food, anything, Father, anything that will bring joy into your children's life again, and to bring you joy, and to bring you all the praise and glory, Father, by celebrating and worshiping you, Father. I thank you, Father, for all you have done for my life and your children's life under the sound of my voice. We give you praise and glory. We thank you ahead of time. We thank you for all the blessings that are coming in. We thank you for the blessings that are here, Father. We thank you. I pray that you shake loose all the blessings into your children's life under the sound of my voice right now. In the mighty name of Jesus, Yeshua HaMashiach. Amen. Okay, so just going as the Holy Spirit takes me. The Holy Spirit, like I said, the most important thing is finding through discernment, people, music, movies that's anointed by people who's of the body of Christ, that will give you inspiration in times of need, to give you strength, upliftment, to give you peace and clarity. There's things that Abba placed in his children that's in this planet. Maybe they have left already, but they have left things behind that are anointed. They have preachings and teachings that people have spoken, sermons that are filled with anointing, with powerful anointing. And Abba wants you to ask the Holy Spirit to guide you to those things that are anointed by him, so you can receive whatever the anointing is in your life that you need, whether it's peace of mind, healing, whether it's a breakthrough, major breakthrough, whether it's good health, restoration for health, healing in the family, whatever it is, Abba, my Father, your Father is telling me to tell you call upon the Holy Spirit and ask to guide, to be guided to those things that is left behind, that has anointing, that would bring blessings into your life, whether it's through me or someone else who's of the Heavenly Father. Father, I thank you. I'm sorry, Father, I thank you right now. Thank you. I thank you for your love. I thank you for all you have done for me and so many other of your children. It's so rough and so hard out there, Father, but I know that you are protecting us and guiding us, our families, children, and loved ones. I know that you're listening, Father. I know that you're raising us up and strengthening us. Please bless your children. Please, Father, on the sound of my voice, bless your children. Let them receive financial restoration. Please give them the wisdom, the knowledge, the intelligence to deal with money so they won't fall back in debt, so they won't go through financial hardship. Please provide for your children. I plead the blood of Yeshua and ask for forgiveness for your children who are suffering. Any family issues, Father, I pray that you release healing, a turnaround for your children, who are crying to you, for their family members. Please release healing, mercy, and grace, restoration of family. But let it be something never before felt that will turn people back to you and keep people with you, Father. Father, I love you. You're a Father that never lies. You answer all prayers in due time and season. Let these prayers be in due time and season, Father. I love you, Father. I love you. Amen. I'm sorry, I got a little bit lost, but the Holy Spirit is moving very powerfully in the world because we are coming into the stages of the New World Order, which I told you in a couple of posts before. It's gearing up now, and Abba is trying to get his children together. Abba wants his children to be protected. So, there's anointings that's left behind by people, very powerful people. And he wants you to pray, ask the Holy Spirit to be guided to those anointings so you can be touched and blessed. Okay, my name is my Brother E. Thank you for coming to another daily post of God's ministry. Peace and shalom.